From Pioneer Entertainment comes the classic tale of a young boy and his dog.
That picture up there, it was painted by Rubens, wasn't it?
Yes, Rubens was a great artist. But I knew an artist even more wonderful than Rubens.
He's very talented.
Nello, this drawing is so beautiful!
So this is how you waste your time, is it, young man? When you should be home, doing your chores and helping your grandfather with his work.
Life is hard.
I don't even have any money for food.
Until...
They're having an art contest in honor of the painter Rubens. You have to be younger than 18 to enter.
I might be able to finally go to school and become a painter.
When there's a promise of winning...
All right, hooray! I got a canvas!
He'll stop at nothing to help his family.
Nello, you have to work so hard.
What do you think, my friend?
But then...
Will you back with me now, dog?
Wait, you leave him alone.
Taking you back home. What do you brats think you're doing?
Run away, Patrosh.
Come on, Patrosh.
The adventure begins.
Die, you!
We did it!
Now, when there's an emergency, with the help of his dog... Nello can find his way. The Dog of Flanders. Featuring the voices of Robert
Lowry. Always cherish your love of art. It's God's gift.
And Sean Young.
Patience, children. All right, children. That's enough. Time to be quiet.
The Dog of Flanders. Available on video from Pioneer Entertainment.
Great ones among us do not choose their greatness. They are chosen, as were their fathers before them, and their fathers before them, and so on.